I wanted to just briefly talk about setting up, finding areas in polar coordinates, and maybe thinking about kind of the easiest parts and hardest parts. Let's say we wanted to find this area right in here. If you recall, the area for a polar coordinate is 1/2 the integral of r squared d theta. And the key to this whole thing, I think, is the d theta, because it tells us that our bounds have to be angles. So we have to figure out what angles enclose this little loop in the middle. So essentially, since the loop, you know, has an r value of 0, because that's where they intersect, we need to figure out what theta makes r equal to 0. So to do that, you know, we'd say 2 sine theta plus 1 equals 0. Subtract 1, we get 2 sine theta equals negative 1. Divide both sides by 2, sine theta equals negative 1/2. Now you may have to look back at the hand trick from last year, but we've got to figure out when sine is equal to 1/2. That occurs at, sine is 1/2 at pi over 6, but this is negative 1/2, so we're talking about 7 pi over 6 and 11 pi over 6. So that would be the bound for your integral. So your integral will be 1/2, 7 pi over 6, to 11 pi over 6, and r squared, so 2 sine theta plus 1 squared.